يا رسول الله يا رسول الله.
You all know that it is the holy month of Ramadan. Ramadan is the month of patience and the gratefulness of the Allah, in which we learn how to bear the hardships and unwanted things of life. Our holy prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the great example of patience. His life is full of such examples. For instance, once a Jew wanted to test the tolerance of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He made a deal for the purchase of dates and paid the money in advance to the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Then he went to the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam much before the due date. He wanted to test the tolerance of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He wanted the Holy Prophet to lose his temper. So he demanded the dates angrily. Hazrat Umar, may Allah be pleased with him, was present at that time. He wanted to kill the Jew, but the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam showed great tolerance and patience at that time and checked the Hazrat Umar رضي الله عنه. He advised Hazrat Umar رضي الله عنه to be patient. He also asked Hazrat Umar رضي الله عنه to give him some more dates with the already agreed amount. Subhanallah, what a patient and tolerant person. After this incident, the Jew was greatly impressed by the tolerance of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This was the minor example of tolerance and patience of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The life of Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is full of such examples. We should follow these examples in our daily life, then this world would be a heaven and earth.
Sallu alayhi salawatullah alayhi wa yanalul barakat kullu man salla alayhi wa yanalul barakat kullu man salla alayhi al nabi sallu alayhi salawatullah alayhi al nabi sallu alayhi salawatullah.